नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, एग्जाम्पल वन, न्यूटन्स डिवाइडेड डिफरेंस फार्मूला टू फाइंड एफ ऑफ फोर गिवन दैट एक्स, गिवन द डाटा एक्स वैल्यूज आर गिवन एंड वाई वैल्यूज आर गिवन, दैट इज वाई इज इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स, वाई वैल्यूज आर गिवन. फर्स्ट वी हैव टू कंस्ट्रक्ट द टेबल. सी द एक्स वैल्यूज 0, 2, 3, 6, दे फॉर इट इज अनईक्वल इंटरवल्स, मीन्स देर इज नो फिक्स्ड डिफरेंस हियर. 0, 2, 2, 2 and 2, 2, 3, this is 1 and 3, 2, 6, this is 6 difference. Therefore, there is no fixed difference in the x values. Therefore, it is the unequal intervals and f of x values. See the terms. First divided difference column, f of x naught comma x1. We know that formula for f of x naught comma x1 is f of x1 minus f of x naught divided by x1 minus x naught. Therefore, f of x1 is 2 minus f of x naught is minus 4, 2 minus of minus 4 divided by x1 minus x naught, that is 2 minus 0, it will be 3. Similarly, f of x1 minus x2 is equal to f of x2 minus f of x1 divided by x2 minus x1, that is 14 minus 2 divided by 3 minus 2 is equal to 14. And f of x2 minus x3 is equal to f of f3 minus f of f2 divided by x3 minus x2, that is 158 minus 14 divided by 6 minus 3 is equal to 48. Next, for the second divided difference, f of x0 comma x1 comma x2 is equal to f of x1 comma x2 minus f of x0 comma x1 divided by x3 minus x naught, that is 3 minus 0, 12 minus 3 divided by 3 minus 0, which is equal to 3. Next is f of x2 comma x3 comma x4 is equal to f of x2 comma x3 minus f of x1 comma x2 divided by x3 minus x1, x3 minus x1, that is 6 minus 2, 48 minus 12 divided by 6 minus 2. Then for the last column, f of x0, x1, x2, x3 is equal to f of x2, comma x3, comma x4 minus f of x1, comma x2 divided by x3, comma, sorry, x3 minus x0. Therefore, 9 minus 3 divided by 6 minus 0, which is equal to 1. Next, we have to apply the Newton's divided difference formula. We know that this is the Newton divided difference formula. Here we have third divided difference and substitute the values. F of x naught is minus 4 plus x value is, here we have to find f of 4, therefore value of x is 4 minus x naught value is 0 into f of x naught comma x1 is 3. And similarly, x value is 4 minus 0, 4 minus 2 into f of x0, x1, x2 is 3 plus if x minus x0, 4 minus 0, 4 minus 2, 4 minus 3, and f of x1, x2, x3 and value is 1. Therefore, after calculating, we get f of 4 is equal to 40. Next one. Construct the interpolation for the data given below using Newton's general interpolation formula for divided difference. These are the x values and y values. We have to first construct the divided difference table. We know that how to find this column and this one. These are the x values which are not having fixed difference. These are the f of x values. First column, f of x naught comma x1 is equal to x of x1 minus f of x naught divided by x1 minus x naught, that is 96 minus 10 divided by 4 minus 2, which is equal to 43. F of x1 comma x2 is equal to f of x2 minus f of x1 divided by x2 minus x1, this 196 minus 96 divided by 5 minus 4 is equal to 100. Similarly, next term f of x2 comma x3 is equal to f of x3 minus f of x2 divided by 350 minus 196 divided by 6 minus 5, that is 154. F of x3 minus x4 is f of x4 minus f of x3 divided by x4 minus x3. Therefore, 868 minus 350 divided by 8 minus 6 is equal to 240. Similarly, the last one, f of x4 minus x5 divided is equal to f of x5 minus f of x4 divided by x5 minus x4. Next, second divided difference column. We know that f of x0 comma x1, f of x0 x1 x2 is equal to f of x1 comma x2 minus f of x0 comma x1 divided by x2 minus x0. Therefore, 100 minus 43 divided by 5 minus 2, if it is 5 minus 2 is equal to 19. Similarly, f of x1 x2 x3 is equal to f of x2 minus x3 minus f of x1 minus x2 divided by x3 minus x1. Therefore, 6 minus 4, 154 minus 100 divided by 6 minus 4, which is equal to 27. Next, f of x2 x3 x4 is equal to f of x3 minus f of x3 comma x4 minus f of x2 comma x3 whole divided by x4 minus f x2, that is 8 minus 5, 259 minus 154 divided by 8 minus 5 is 35. Similarly, calculate this one. And the last term, f of x0 x1 x2 x3 is equal to f of x1 x2 x3 minus f of x0 x1 x2 divided by this one, x3 x3 minus x0, which is equal to 6 minus 2, 27 minus 19 divided by 6 minus 2 is equal to 2. Similarly, f of x1 x2 x3 x4 is equal to f of x2 x3 x4 minus f of x1 x2 x3 divided by x4 minus x1. Therefore, 8 minus 4, it will be 2. Again, similarly, calculate this one. Here, all the terms are 2, 2, 2, 2. The fourth divided difference column should be 0, 0. Not necessary to find that one. Now, let us apply the divided difference formula. The fourth order difference, the fourth order differences are zero. As the third order differences are same, we have Newton's general interpolation formula. That is, f of x is equal to this one. Calculate the terms and find what is the value of, here we have to find the interpolating polynomial. See, here we have construct the interpolation for the data given below. Here we have to find just the interpolation polynomial. This is the formula. Substitute all the values. F of x naught value is 10 plus x minus 2, f of 43 plus x minus 2, x minus 4 into 19 plus x minus 2, x minus 4, x minus 5 into 2 is equal to 10 plus x minus 2 into, see, in these three terms x minus 2 is common, take x minus 2 common, remaining is 43 plus 19x, x into 19 is 19x minus 19 fours are 76 plus x into x, x square, and after solving these two brackets we get x square minus 9x plus 20 into 2. Again solve, 10 plus x minus 2 as it is, this is 2x square plus x plus 7, which is equal to x 2x cube minus 3x square plus 5x minus 4. Therefore, the required interpolating polynomial is f of x is equal to 2x cube minus 3x square plus 5x minus 4.